Today, how to make a typography poster design, a tutorial brought to you by Satori Graphics. What is up, people? Welcome back to the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube, Satori Graphics. Today, we're going to be using both Illustrator and Photoshop in this how to make a typography poster design tutorial. I'm launching my giveaway this coming Friday, and on Friday I'm going to upload a video where I'm going to explain to you the details of how you can enter, so make sure you catch that video. In a new document in Illustrator, we need to type out our typography first and foremost to start our poster design today. So access the type window like so. This is the typeface I'm using here, but you can of course use whatever you want. I will drop a link in the description below for the font download. In this poster design, there's going to be 12 letters. You can do it with less if you want to, but to fill up the whole design, 12 letters works best. Instead of simply typing out everything in one text box, I'm using the Alt Option key here to duplicate each letter. This way, we can align everything a lot easier down the typography poster design. When you have your first three letters finished, select them all, and then open up the Align window. Here we're going to align them as well as set equal distance between them. With the letters still selected, hit Command or Control G to group them, or you can head up to Object and Group. Duplicate the group three more times with the Option key. We will then need to align all of the groups and set an equal distance between them, making our typography poster layout perfectly aligned. Edit each letter individually, you can ungroup them all. Here is my typography layout, which says Satori Design. We can play around with the letters if they are still not perfectly aligned. Take the rectangle tool and select a stroke. We will draw a border around the typography in Illustrator. You can set your stroke to whatever value you want to, but I'm going to use 30 for my typography poster design. Once happy, select the border and then outline the stroke. I'm going to duplicate the typography design with the Alt Option key and use the Pipette tool to select white from the canvas. In the next part of this tutorial on how to make a typography poster design, we're going to be moving things over to Photoshop. So I went back and deleted my border and I made a thicker one instead. Select all of your design and then hit Command C to copy it, or if you're using Windows, Control C. Then over in Photoshop, open your image. I have a link for this specific image download in the description below. You need to now hit Command V or Control V to paste it in place. Now this looks fairly good as a poster design, but we can make it a lot better. I will take the Pipette tool here and grab a color from the background. Then with the Rectangle tool, place a shape over the entire canvas in Photoshop. Move the layer below the typography layer. And then lower the opacity to something like 25. Then, in the typography layer, set the blend mode to overlay like so. You can play around with the blend modes, but for this typography poster design, I personally prefer to use overlay. If you double click the square layer, you can use the Pipette tool and change its color, experimenting with what you think looks best. I prefer to sample colors from the background itself, so the entire design ties in together. And there you have it, how to make a topography poster design brought to you by Satori Graphics. If you did enjoy this tutorial, leave a like and a comment on your way out. Also, share it to somebody else and subscribe for 4 weekly graphic design uploads. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.